Hello and welcome to my latest Let's Play Train Simulator 2018 video. This one is the Nottingham-Netherfield route, and this is a scenario that I have created, and I have released this publicly into the Steam Workshop, and you can download this for free if you want to try this scenario out for yourself, although it does use various downloads that I have listed in the workshop description. But likewise, we're just waiting for the passengers to board, and then we can depart as soon as the passengers are loaded. But before I do that, I'm just going to check that I've set the headlights and tail lights correctly. Just checking the front end of the train, all is grand. So, let's depart for Daybrook, which will be our next stop in this scenario. I am using the Armstrong Powerhouse sounds for this Class 156. Also, I have used the Just Trains Class 60s in this scenario for the AI traffic, as they are compatible with the Steam Workshop, apparently. And I believe this could be the only content that isn't available on Steam that is compatible with the Steam Workshop. Although it would be great if Just Trains released Class 60 Advanced Pack on Steam, as it would encourage others to use it in the Steam Workshop created scenarios that we share with the Train Simulator community. Anyways, as always, do appreciate all positive and constructive feedback on my Let's Play videos and all content that I make available to the public. And what I'm going to do now is I'm just going to concentrate for a wee moment as I don't want to miss the next station. Enjoy the ride. As you've just seen there, I had to slow down to 30 miles an hour as I clear the junction to avoid breaking any of the speed limits of this route. Now that we have cleared the junction, I'm going to go full power to increase my speed to the permitted speed limit of 70 miles per hour. as we are entering another junction with a restricted speed limit of 25 miles per hour. I have slowed the train down nice and smoothly to give my passengers a smooth ride. Although I do not know this route fully, I am beginning to learn where all of the speed limits are. And the reason I've left the heads-up display on the screen is more for the benefit for the viewers more than myself. And like before, now that we have cleared the junction, I can now increase my speed to around 40 miles an hour as we are approaching Daybrook Station. I do enjoy driving the Class 156, and with the Armstrong Powerhouse sound set, it certainly does sound much better, as I do like the sound of the real life units, which I have covered in past train ride videos. And here is a Central Trains Class 170, just passing our service, as we are building up the speed. And the next station for our service is just under 3 miles away, is Gedling. Thank you. And now we depart Gedling Station. The next stop for this service will be Netherfield and Colwick. The speed limits are 50 miles per hour and 30 miles per hour coming up. And another class 156, again in Central Trains livery. It's just past our service as we head towards Nottingham. I have made this scenario a bit more challenging, as you will see in a moment as we progress further through this scenario, and we'll see why. As you can see here, the upcoming signal is a danger. So, just going to apply a bit of forceful braking so that we do not run this signal at danger, as you will see why in a moment. And as we bring the train to a stop, I'm just placing the reverser to neutral. We have a HST that is just crossing the line in front of us, and the freight service would be, at the time, a brand new Class 66 that is being tested on a freight service, of which has a lower priority than our train. But for some reason, it's not showing up in this scenario, so I may have to clear the cache later on. I just fixed a glitch with the train there, as when I tried to put it back into forwards from neutral, it was not taking power, but it was just coasting. But that is a Class 66 there, of which is an EWS one. And we have now just arrived at Netherfield and Colwick, Platform 1. And we now depart Netherfield and Colwick for the next stop that will be the race course, platform 1, as we progress closer to Nottingham. Next stop on this scenario will be London Road Island. We do have a speed of restriction of 25 miles per hour coming up, of which I shall prepare for. Thank you. Now that we are departing London Road High Level Platform 1, our final destination for this scenario will be Nottingham Victoria Platform 06. Also, we will be crossing another main line in a moment, as we are a lower priority over the express trains, so there will be another signal stop. In regards to that Invisible Class 66, that is an easy fix with a clear the cache on this game, as sometimes it does happen in scenarios. I have no idea as to why it can happen, because the locomotive has worked okay in previous sessions that I have played of Train Simulator. But just like before, moving on, we have another red signal, of which we shall have to pause here for a moment until a express train clears the junction, which will be in a couple of moments. But likewise, I do appreciate all positive and constructive feedback on my work. And if you want to have a go at playing this scenario for yourself, you can download this for free from the Steam Workshop. All the required assets and DLC is listed in the description of this scenario, and you will find this under my username of BritishRail60062. Likewise, if you like the sound of these sort of, or the look of these scenarios, feel free to have a go yourself and post any feedback, as I always listen to both positive and constructive feedback on my content anyways. But this video will be coming to a close soon, as Nottingham Victoria Station will be the final destination of this Let's Play Train Simulator 2018. Just have to remember to pronounce that correctly, as it is now known as Train Simulator 2018 and not Train Simulator 2017. Have a very slow moving Class 43 HST that's just passing in front of us. As soon as this train has cleared the junction, the signal should clear, and then we shall be able to proceed onwards to Nottingham Victoria, where this video will draw to a close. We now have a clear signal, and we shall proceed at no more than 10 miles per hour until we've cleared the junction into Nottingham Victoria, and then we'll have a 25 miles per hour speed limit during the tunnel, and that will be where the video will end. I hope you've enjoyed watching this one. As always, I do welcome comments and positive and constructive feedback on my content. And I do plan to make some more diesel-inspired scenarios in the future for this route, as I do like this route. Likewise, that concludes my video. Thank you for watching, and cheerio. That is the end of the video. Thank you for watching.